freestyle with our warm-up round. With the start with that jump rope. Straight punches. Jump rope. Cuts. Jump rope. Punching across the body, rotating with the punches. Jump rope. Put them all together. One, two, three, four, five, six. Jump rope to finish. We'll explain the workout. 45 seconds of boxing. 45 seconds we're going to work a circuit, which is going to be 10. It's going to be all explosive stuff. 10 plyo push-ups, 10 jumping lunges, 10 skater jumps. So with the jumping lunges and skater jumps, it's a fighting style. Then boxing again, 45 seconds. Then the last 45 seconds will be some type of core exercise, which will switch up every round. So for round one, it'll just be a straight plank, elbow or straight arm, for choice. Right? We'll get going in 10 seconds. We'll start with the jab. Jab and move. And going, squash you the jab. Double edge jab. Working, it's triple jab. Into that circuit, so 10 plyo push-ups, your hands meet the ground. Slow down, slow up. 10 jumps and lunges. It's 5 each side. 10 skate jumps, same thing, 5 each side. Back to boxing, we'll start with a cross, the 2. Let's double that. Make sure you pull the hip back. Look at reload. Go 1, 2. Plank, last 45 seconds. 20 seconds left. First round for the core exercise will be mountain climbs. All the rest will stay the same. Let's start with the jab. So we step into that jab. Straight after that, you're going to step back. Step in, step back. I go down 10 fire push-ups. And jump and lunges. And steady jumps. Go back to boxing where we left off. Step in, jab, step back. We're gonna add a 2. We're gonna step into it. So it's 1, back, in with a 2. Jab, back, forward, 2. Mountain climbers, rest of the round. Our next core exercise will be plank with hip drops. Right, start with a jab. So boxing first. Just add a slip. Yeah, throw a jab, slip a jab. And to our circuit, so 10 plyo push-ups. And jumping lunges. And skater jumps. Back to boxing where we left off. Throw a jab, slip a jab. We're going to add a roll. Jab, slip, roll, come up the other side. Make sure you separate those two defensive moves. Slip first, then we roll. Into our plank position and dip the hips side to side. So we're in plank, just sink your hips. I've got cross mounted movements for our core exercise. So, where we left off, jab, slip, and roll. It's add a three, but we're gonna step into it. Jab, slip, roll, come up, step into a three. Add a two. And to our circuit, 10 plyo push-ups. Jumping lunges. Air jumps. Back to our boxing. We're going to take it back, jab, slip, and roll. We'll start there. Jab, slip, roll. So taking a 3-2 out. We're going to step backwards after that. Jab, slip, roll, and step back. Cross mines and climbers, press it around.
Driving that knee to the opposite elbow. Second break.
So this one we've got a plank. We're going to reach under, rotate out. So where we left off, stepping in, jab, slip, roll, step back, and we'll step back in. So 1-2. Two out, second 10, 5 push-ups. Jumping lunges, 10. Back to our boxing. Start with a jab. So 1-2. Roll out to your right. 1-2, roll and step to your right. One more. All right, so plank, reach out this.
In that plank position, reach one arm under and across, open it back out. We'll come back and change hands. Okay, second breath.
We've got a bear crawls. We've got a four forward, four back, and we get to those. So we're in the left foot. One, two, roll to the right. One, two, roll and step. So one to round six. Now we're going to add a two. After you get out to the right side, come with a two. And into our circuit 10, five push-ups. Lunges, 10. And skating jumps. Go back to our boxing. One, two, roll to the right. Two and three. One, two, roll, two, three. And add a two. So two, three, two after the roll. Shoulders, knees below the hips. Lift the knees about 3 inches off the ground. Opposite hand, opposite foot. Go four forward, four back. Keeping those hips and shoulders in line. The second break. Renegade Rose next, about pull exercise. Where we left off, one, two, roll, two, three, two. One, two, roll to the right, two, three, two. And a double jab, so you're trying to attack that double jab. One, two, roll, two, three, two, jab, jab. Step into it. Add a two. One, two, roll. Two, three, two. One, one, two. To our circuit, 10, five push-ups.
You will understand.
Stay in the job, stand. Combination is that for jab. One, two. One, two, three. Jab, cross, hook. Renegade row. So I'm in a push-up position.
I'm going to row the arms while trying to keep the hips away to the ground. Slow and control. I'm not going to do this. Try to hold that weight right in that belly button area. Take a break.
Have a side plank this round. Bring your left off. One, two, three. Round 8 coming up. Now we're going to roll out to our left. 1, 2, 3, coming under that right hook. Roll and pivot. 1, 2, 3. Into our circuit, 10 plyo push-ups. Jumping lunges. Skater jumps. That's a combination. 1, 2, 3. Roll pivot. I'm going to add a 2 after that roll pivot. 1, 2, 3. Roll pivot, 2. And a 3. 1, 2, 3. Roll pivot, 2, 3. Side plank on your elbow on the side, lift your hips to the ground, stack the feet,
Lift the hips, lift them back up. Second break. You work the other side of each round. Where we left off. 1, 2, 3. Roll pivot. 2, 3. Round 9. 1, 2, 3. Roll pivot. 2, 3. Let's add a 2. So 2, 3, 2 after the roll pivot. Right into our circuit, 10 pile of push-ups. Jumping lunges. Stay in jumps. Alright. Where we left off. 1, 2, 3, roll pivot. 2, 3, 2. And a double jab. Step into it. Add a 2. So 1, 1, 2. After the 2, 3, 2. One more. Side plank, other side. Take the feet, lift the hips, lift them back up. Take a break. Start a new combination. We start on the jab. Round 10 coming up. Finish this round. I'm gonna change it up for the last two rounds. Just working on that. So 1, 5. One, up, go. One, five, two. Thank you. our circuit, 10 prior push-ups. Last time we do this. Jumping lunges, 10. And skater jumps, 10. Move back to that combination, 1, 5, 2. Step back after that. 1, 5, 2. Step back. And throw a 2 when you step back. 1, 5, 2. Step back. 2. Shoulders, knees below hips, turn one foot, kick the other one out, sit all the way down, make sure that foot you turn is flat on the ground, and hold your heel, toe, ribs flat. Pretty slippery here with all my sweat. Second break. Last two rounds coming up. We're going to do, for those 45 second splits, one set of the pyramid. We're doing 2 per round, 4 total over the next 2 rounds. And boxing round 11 and 12 will be for the championship rounds. So the rounds we've got to work the hardest. Start where we left off. 1, 5, 2, step back. It's a 2, 3, 2. 1, 5, 2, step back. 2, 3, 2. Let's go to our first set of the pyramid. 2 punches. 4. 6. 8. 10. Then again. 6. 4. 2. Back to that combination. 1, 2. Step back. 2, 3, 2. We're going to step into a double jab after that. 1, 2, back. 2, 3, 2, jab, jab, coming forward. One
set of the pyramid for this round. Where we left off. 1-2, step back. 3-3-2. Come forward with a 1-1 and a 2. Step in, 1-2. Step back, 2-3-2. Step in, 1-1-2. We're going to step left, left uppercut, step right, right uppercut. So we're working left, up, right, up. And then hooks, uppercut, hook, same hand, uppercut, hook. One more set of the pyramid to finish. So I'll be done. 140 push-ups and jump the pyramid. 100 split jumps, split lunges, and 100 skater jumps. That's all that core work. That's the boxing. All right, time to die.